Therefore, ye shall keep these secret plans of their oaths and their covenants from this people, and only their wickedness and their murders and their abominations shall ye make known unto them, and ye shall teach them to abhor such wickedness and abominations and murders, and ye shall all teach them that these people were destroyed on account of their wickedness and abominations and their murders.